Hello! Welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Isaac Smith, and I'm here in Rochester on a beautiful sunny day getting ready for an exciting evening of high school soccer. It is 5 o'clock, and tonight's matchup is between the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. These two teams are doing pretty good this season. Peru is 3-2 this year, and Rochester is 4-1. Anyway, your rosters for tonight's game. First, the away team, the Peru Tigers. Number 1, Gage Douglas. Number 2, Devin Campbell. Number 3, Zach Zorn. Number 4, Andrew Baker. Number 5, Eli Burks. Number 6, Jonah Gray. Number 7, Noah Wiley. Number 8, /35, Jasper Carter. Number 9, Sean Knickerbocker. Number 10, Logan Stanfield. Number 12, Rylan Kendall. Number 13, Lucas Fritzman. Number 14, Matthew Snyder. Number 15/0, Braxton Wilhelm. Number 16, Justin Yu. Number 17, Torian Ja Forrest. Number 18, Drayden Bretzman. Number 19, Jordan Mussel. Number 20, Luke Voirel. Number 21, Tristan Mins. Number 22, Trevon Crow. Number 23, Mason Queen. Number 24, Josh Adejokun. And number 27, Jason Yu. Now, on to the Rochester Zebras roster. We have number 00/13, Cole Dillingham. Number 0/21, Dalton Heishman. Number 1, Trey Adley. Number 2, Garrett Etchison. Number 3, Jared Adley. Number 4, Wyatt Hastings. Number 5, Chaz Nelson. Number 6, Killian Bailey. Number 7, Wyatt Bright. Number 8, Matt Pickens. Number 9, Will Tone. Number 10, Caleb Haynes. Number 11, Dawson Bauer. Number 12, Zane Duff. Number 14, Skylar Razor. Number 15, Austin Razor. Number 16, Jared Adley. Number 17, Bryce Seibert. Number 3 is Jared Adley. My mistake. Number 20 is Josh Wooten. Number 22 is Calvary Lingenfelter. And number 24 is Micah Town. Best of luck to both teams as we get set here for a glorious day of high school soccer. They're about to get everything started here as we prepare for the kickoff. And with that whistle, we go into boys soccer. And right now, number 16 for Peru. Peru is in the white. No. Mistake. Rochester is in the white. Peru is in the black. And headbutt by Adley. Eight of Rochester with the ball. Eight of Rochester with a pass. Out of bounds. Ball to Rochester. 11 of Rochester passing to 16 of Rochester. Peru, now with the ball. Peru with the ball. North goal is Peru, is defended by Rochester. South goal is defended by Peru. Currently, Peru with the ball, number 3. Heading north. Now, Rochester with the ball after an out of bounds. Peru's number 7. Rochester's Will Tone. Number 12 of Rochester with the ball. And the ball is out of bounds. Back to Rochester. 22, Covenant Lingenfelter. High in the air. Out of bounds. Goal kick. Goal kick by Cole Dillingham. And 7-1 of Peru and Rochester respectively fighting for the ball. Now with number 8 of Rochester making a long kick up to the danger zone. Peru now with the ball. Trey with the ball. Trey Adley, number 1. Now passing off 11 of Rochester with the ball. Off to the goal, retrieved by the goalie. Adley, Jared of Rochester. Referee. Possession of the ball goes to Peru. Close, a header almost into the goal. Dillingham once again with the goal kick. Eleven of Rochester with the ball, 7 of Rochester. And now, 3 of Rochester, Jared Adley, 11 of Rochester, and one of Peru's own were fighting for the ball. 11 of Rochester with the ball. Adley with the ball, out of bounds. Covenant Lingenfelter with the ball. Now 16 of Rochester with the ball. Back to Covenant. Back to 16. Trying to get the ball out of the goal range. The ball going into Peru territory. Rochester, a long kick back up. Rochester, Peru's goalie with the kick. Rochester. Rochester, currently in Peru territory. Trying to get the ball in the goal. Peru with the ball. Back to Covenant, Lingenfelter. To number 8, back to Covenant. Almost slipped and tripped, but okay. Peru, back with possession of the ball. And the ball rolls out of... It does not roll out of bounds. Now it's out of bounds. But who will the ball go to? It will stay with Peru as Covenant Lingenfelter throw out of bounds. And the officials... The officials call the ball in the possession of Rochester. Apparently, Peru has stepped over the line. Covenant with the... With the throw, 8 of Rochester and 6 of Rochester. 8 of Rochester with the pass and 6 of Rochester defending. And it appears Peru is getting ready for a kick. A nice save by Dillingham of Rochester. The score remains 0-0. Close to midfield now. Peru trying to keep the ball in. They do, but it goes to Rochester. Rochester and Peru in a fierce gridlock battle of supremacy between the ball. And the ball out of bounds. Peru. Peru now with the ball. One of Peru with the kick. Rochester trying to keep the ball inbound. It goes out of bounds, however, and now the ball goes to Peru as well as the momentum. Now Rochester in a battle between supremacy. Rochester now in Peru territory. 11-1 of Rochester in Peru territory with more white-clad players following in close suit. Rochester tries to keep the ball in play. Number 12 of Rochester accidentally knocks it out of bounds. And now number 2 of Peru with the ball. Rochester now has possession of the ball. We are now down to 31 minutes and 10 seconds left in the first half. 0-0, tie score. Dillingham lining up for a goal kick. Not a goal kick. On a perfect textbook kick. Goes out of bounds. Peru touched it, however, and the ball goes to Covenant. Now it goes to 6 of Rochester. Now to 12 of Rochester. Hard kick. Goes to number 6 of Peru. And now 4 of Rochester. Sending it to 6 of Rochester. With the arcing kick, Adley with a clear shot at the goal. And now a wide arcing shot by Peru. Peru charging the ball into Rochester territory. 12 of Rochester leading the charge back up. Ball is overarching. And it nearly hit the camera. I don't know how that is possible, but it went over the fans and hit the camera. My apologies on the lack of commentating as the ball nearly hit the camera. Anyway, 4 Rochester with a hard kick. Peru coming back in and leading the charge is number 2. Number 6 of Peru. Out of bounds, however, Rochester gets the ball. Number 12 of Rochester with the ball. And back into play. Arcing shot. Peru kicking it right out of bounds. And the official guards it with a well-executed block. Now going back to the Peru, and Peru knocks it out of bounds again. Rochester to 6, the toss. Deep in their own territory, and a hard kick all the way to the other side of the field. Doesn't go out of bounds by a miracle, but it goes out of bounds soon anyway. And now Rochester loses possession of the ball, and now to Peru. 4 of Rochester with the ball out of bounds. And now Peru with the ball deep in Rochester territory. A good enough chance to score. Rochester with the ball. Deep in their own territory. And Dillingham with an overarching shot. Peru now with possession of the ball, going out of bounds. Score is still 0-0. Anybody's ball game at this point, but Rochester is leading, is going in. Number 9 of Rochester surrounded by 2 of Peru's own. Peru now has the ball, going back up the charge. Rochester now has the ball back. Peru now has it. 6 of Rochester, out of bounds. Peru with the ball now. Peru to Rochester. 6 of Rochester doing a little jig. Peru kicking it back down close to midfield. And now Peru. Easy pickup of the ball by Cole Dillingham. Hard throw by Cole. Goes to Covenant. Covenant charging the ball. And 3 of Peru shoves Covenant, and he is not getting up. Lingenfelder seems to be fine, but that was a pretty hard shove by number 3. Number 7 of Rochester with the ball, passing it to number 4 of Peru. Number 3 of Peru. Now number 8 of Peru. Number 1 of Rochester, Trey Adley, with the ball. Number 12 of Rochester, a hard kick, sending it back into Peru territory. And now, Rochester losing the ball after the ball goes out of bounds. 15 minutes in the game, the score remains scoreless. Number 20 of Rochester with the ball. Passing it to another member of Rochester. Number 6 of Rochester passing it. Goes to Peru. Number 24 of Peru. Number 14 of Peru. Number 9 of Rochester going in. Number 20 of Rochester kicking the ball. Now Peru with the ball. Rochester back in possession of the ball. A header by number 6 of Rochester. Rochester and Peru trying to get the ball. Rolls out of bounds. The goaltender, number 0 of Peru. The clock is slowly ticking down. Hard kick, hard and low kick. Rochester with the ball. Number 20, kicking straight into center field. Number 6 of Rochester, trying to make a clear break. Goal! Goal by Rochester! The score stands now 1-0. 15 minutes, 53 seconds into the game, Rochester has scored a goal. Now we're bringing our coverage back to midfield. What an amazing play by either number 6 of Rochester Number 6 or 20. And a great assist by either one. Both number 6 and number 20 were key players in that goal. What a performance. But Peru trying to strike back. Rochester with the ball. Trying to make a clean break for Peru territory. Peru with the ball. Now Rochester back with the ball. Charging back up into Peru territory. Number 20 of Rochester. Trey Adley kicks right into a Peru player. Peru number 3 now charging back up the field. Heading into right field. And sliding in. Keeping the ball in play. Number 6 of Peru. Kicking to number 22 of Peru. Number 2 of Peru. The pass was intended for number 2 of Peru, but it goes out of bounds. Ball goes to Rochester. And Cole Dillingham will once again perform another kick. Dillingham with the high overarching kick. The goalie keeping the ball from rolling too far into Peru territory. High kick by Peru's goalie. Number 0. Number 6 of Rochester charging back in. Number 9 of Rochester kicking back towards Rochester territory to his teammate. Number 2 of Rochester. Number 2 of Rochester now has the ball. High kick. Number 24 trying to get in a header. Now Peru with the ball, and Peru's number 3. Sprinting down. Rochester and Peru. Cole, however, gets to the ball before either any person clad in white or black makes it in. A high kick now close to midfield. Action taking place in midfield. And now 12 of Rochester kicks the ball right into 6 of Peru's chest. The ball almost goes into the goal. A bit wide left. Peru and Rochester deadlocked. And another hard shove by Peru. Six of Rochester. Easy kick to his teammate number 9 of Rochester. Goes out of bounds, however. Peru with the ball. Not at dead midfield. Close to midfield. Now halfway in between midfield and Rochester and where Peru wants to score. Peru, however, ball goes back to Rochester. Number 9 of Rochester, Will Tone. Now 6 of Rochester, making a ferocious charge. All the way to Peru. All the way into the Peru hands, however. Peru touches it out of bounds, and Rochester setting up for another one. Oh, so close. It goes to the goal line. Does not go in the goal. 8 of Rochester saves the ball from going out of bounds. Trying to keep it in bounds. Getting close. Kicking it, and Peru kicks it out of bounds. Eight of Rochester with the ball. Rochester currently up 1-0 just over halfway through the first half. 20 of Rochester trying to get the ball. 12 of Rochester comes charging it out of nowhere. Kicks the ball. Trying to keep it in Peru territory and keep the Peru on pressure on Peru. Not the Peru on pressure. Out of bounds. Call in favor of Rochester. Now 11 of Rochester with the ball. Kicking more towards center field. Kicking it back to midfield. to number 16. Number 6, the Rochester with the ball, who is one of the two players who helped score that fantastic goal earlier on at 15:53 in the game. Ball is out of bounds. The officials deem it in favor of Peru. A bit of a pause in the action. And the kick by Peru. Keep it now in Rochester territory. A header by number 8. Number 8 doesn't want to stop there. Peru gets it back. Number 12 of Rochester trying to intervene. And now over at Peru's, where Peru wants to score. Their goal. 22 of Peru. Number 12 of Rochester. Hard charge. Hard kick into number 7's chest. Number 12 and number 7 kick at near the exact same time, sending the ball spiraling. And now number 11 of Rochester with the ball, kicking it towards number 8 of Rochester, who attempts to kick it to someone over in that general vicinity. But Peru gets it, and one kick sends it hurtling over towards Cole Dillingham. And now the ball is soaring up in the air. 11 and 7 of Rochester and Peru are fighting for it. 11 gets it, and a hard kick sends it rocketing so that the goalie needs to intervene of Peru. And the whistle is blown. The goalie went out of his box, apparently. And now number 6 of Rochester gets a chance to score another goal for the Zebras. Ooh! A very nice try indeed by the Rochester Zebras. The ball went out of bounds just a few feet shy. The score is still 1-0 with 16 minutes left in the game. With 25 minutes left in the game, Rochester scored a goal, so it is 1-0. Other than that, the game's been pretty much passing back and forth. Free kick. Free kick awarded to, I believe, Peru. Indeed. 18 of Peru carrying out the free kick. Goes into midfield. 16 of Rochester. One of Rochester gets the ball and sends the ball going past midfield. The ball now goes back over midfield. Peru kicking it in the direction of their own goal. Peru now with the ball deep in Rochester territory. They have a chance to tie it up here. The ball goes soaring out into the parking lot. Nobody's windshield was broken, however. 15 minutes left to go in the first half. 12 of Rochester lining up the free kick. Nice long kick into Peru territory. Number 9, Will Tone of Rochester with a header. Rochester keeping it close, trying to keep it close to the goal. Peru gets it back to midfield. 8 of Rochester challenging 3 of Peru. Six of Rochester now with the ball. 8 of Rochester, arcing kick, and some stylish moves by Will Tone. 3 of Rochester, 9 of Tone, and number 8 of Rochester are fighting for the ball. Number 8 of Rochester caught a little off guard when Tone kicks the ball in. Referees deem the ball in the favor of Rochester. And instead of number three of Rochester, we have number eight. Number three of Peru, we have number eight of Rochester. Throwing the ball in, back in, barely in bounds. Ball is deemed back in the possession of Peru. Less than 14 minutes to go in the first half. Rochester still maintaining a 1-0 lead. Free kick for Rochester. And a beautiful overarching kick that goes all the way deep into Peru territory, and the ball once again goes out of bounds. Number eight of Rochester with the ball. Still out of bounds, going to throw it in. Hard header, goes back out of bounds. Eight throws it to seven. Seven heads it back out of bounds. And now number three of Peru throws it. Number 12 of Rochester, trying to keep it in bounds, goes in the ditch. Rochester. Rochester. Now Peru with the possession of the ball. A hard throw. Rochester, number four, Rochester with the ball. Peru kicks it out of bounds. Or was it Rochester? What? Who has the ball? Peru has the ball. And number two of Peru, to be precise. And now Peru lining up for the goal, keeping it out. A nice save by the white of Rochester. And we got a down player on all fours, on his knees. Nobody's taking a knee yet, so. Okay, he's back up. A little shaken, but okay. The Peru man down is now back up, and we will continue this game. We're now just under three quarters of the way through the game. The game's first half, and Peru kicks the ball out of bounds. The ball almost goes in a goal. Rochester keeps it out again. Kneeing it up in the air. Number 11 of Rochester. Number 12 of Rochester. Back to number 11 of Rochester. In a decently safe distance. At a somewhat safe distance from the goal. Peru with the ball. Lining up the kick. Rochester. Headers the ball over the goal, but this means that Peru now has the ball once again. Peru with the ball, now Rochester. Now Peru, back to Rochester. Rochester keeping the ball. Number eight of Rochester rolls into the fans. Now, Plymouth back with the ball. Less than 10 minutes left in the first half, and momentum is definitely in Rochester's favor, but that could change in terms of points. The ball being set up by Cole. The whistle gives the okay. Cole gives a kick close to midfield. Number eight of Rochester kicking kicking it, attempting to kick it to number 15 of Rochester, number 6 of Rochester. Nice kick into Rochester territory. Not too many Rochester players, though. Number 8 of Rochester, number 4 of Peru, and number 22 of Peru fight for the ball. Number 8 of Peru. Now number 12 of Rochester. And the ball soars out of bounds. A new ball thrown in. Number 3 of Peru and number 12 of Rochester fighting for control. Rochester kicking it out of bounds. Indeed, out of bounds. 8 minutes, 30 seconds left to go in the first half. And now Peru dropping the ball for number 22 of Peru. Number 22 of Peru. And the far corner. Rochester keeping the ball rolling away. And the ball is now clear of most Rochester and Peru players. Peru now in possession of the ball. Number 4, Peru. To number 16 of Peru. And a hard kick by number 12 of Rochester that gets everyone out of the danger zone. Rochester, however, going in hard. The kick almost rolls into the goal. Rochester trying to kick in the ball, but number 8 of Rochester accidentally kicks it out. Now Peru with the ball and kicking it way down into Rochester territory. Number 17 of Rochester attempts to line up the goal. Cole Dillingham, however, will now attempt a goal kick, and Rochester, number 6 of Rochester, keeping the ball in bounds. Rochester. Number 9 of Rochester, number 24 of Peru are fighting for control of the ball, and Rochester keeps possession of the ball. Number 6 of Rochester going to throw in. Zero of Peru, high overarching kick that goes deep. Deep. 22 of Peru and number 3 of Rochester fighting for the ball. Up and over the goal. Less than 6 minutes left, and the pressure is really starting to heat up on both teams. Rochester to maintain the lead, and Plymouth to break it. Peru to break it. Dillingham, once again, with the kick. One of his better kicks of tonight. Peru getting the ball. 11 of Rochester now with the ball. Kicking it to his teammate, number 2 of Rochester. Back to 11 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester and free of Peru. Now it's back to number 2 of Rochester. Number 9 of Rochester with the ball. Will Tone trying to get in a corner kick, but hits the outside of the net. Of Peru, ready to kick. Three of Rochester. And the referees are pointing to the right. Their left, your right. Free kick for number 4 of Rochester. And that free kick will get them valuable yards. Peru, a back pass to number 18 of Peru. 3 of Rochester stops the momentum by kicking it out of bounds. The ball is still in bounds. Kicking it to number 1 of Rochester. Almost out of bounds, but not quite. Peru now with the ball. To 4 of Peru, out of bounds. Now, number 8 of Rochester with the ball. Giving the okay, the referees. Number 6, 8-6. 6 now kicking it long. Peru's 14 says otherwise. 7 Rochester killing the momentum enough for Cole Dillingham to come in and snatch the ball. 3 minutes left in the first half. 1-0 Zebras. And Rochester's number 2 to number 6. Number 6 kicking it down. Close to the goal. And what a catch by one of Rochester's coaches down there. Seven of Rochester with the ball. 11 of Rochester now with the ball. 7 of Rochester up and just over the goal. Peru now with the ball. 2 minutes left, and the pressure is mounting. Let's see if Peru will gain momentum just before the half, which is the most critical point to gain momentum. Peru now with the ball. 14 of Peru kicking it over. Rochester with the ball. Number 6 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester chasing down the ball. Peru trying to keep it away from Rochester. Rochester with the ball, however, as Peru kicks it out of bounds. Number 7 of Rochester throwing it in to number 9 of Rochester. Close to the goal. Number 0 of Peru snatching it up. High kick by number 0. And number 3 of Rochester trying to keep the ball away from the goal. Peru's ball. Number 2 of Peru. Now Rochester kicking out of bounds. Peru with the ball. 50 seconds to go. Peru. Number 22 of Peru. Now number 7 of Rochester leading the charge, trying to get another goal. Rochester. Number 4 of Rochester. Hard kick. Number 2 of Peru, now number 9 of Rochester, to number 7 of Rochester, number 7 of Rochester, number 6 of Rochester, number 14 of Peru, number 2 of Rochester steals, number 7 of Peru with the ball, and the ball is saved! A nice save using his arms and his legs, Cole Dillingham. Cole securing, and that'll do it for the first half. Your score in the first half of this game. The Rochester Zebras 1. And the guest, the Peru Tigers 0. We will be back in 10 minutes. Don't go anywhere. Hello, Rochester fans and Peru fans and all sports fans out there. Welcome back to the game between the Rochester Zebras and the Peru Tigers. Anyway, as you can tell from the scoreboard, it is 1-0 Zebras, and we are about to get the second half of this game started off. The goal sole goal by the Zebras was scored by number 6 and number 20 of Rochester. Anyway, we're just about to get started for the second half kickoff. Both teams lining up, though, in opposite goals. Now, Rochester will want to score in the north goal, and Peru will want to score in the south goal. With 40 minutes left in the game, a lot can happen, so let's get started. And with the whistle, we are now going to start. Number 2 of Peru, passing to another teammate of Peru. Peru currently holding the ball. Now Rochester with the ball. Number 12 of Rochester going to throw in. Rochester kicks, Peru kicks it out. Rochester kicking it down. Number 11 of Rochester kicking it down and now charging back towards the ball. The ball is close to midfield. Rochester. Throw by Rochester. Number 6 of Rochester kicking it down. Two Peru men greet him. Peru able to headbutt the ball out into the parking lot. That's the second time this has happened this game. Trey Adley up to get the ball back in play. The kick. Peru trying to keep the ball out of the goal, but in doing so, kicks the ball just out. Now, Trey once again up to get the ball out. Hard kick. Goes into the mass of people, but a Rochester player gets it. 6 of Rochester with the ball. 24 of Rochester with the ball. Kicking it to 6 of Rochester. The goalie tips it just over. An excellent effort by number 0 of Peru. And Rochester with the ball, kicking it, trying to get in the goal, headbutted out of the danger. And now Peru with the Peru's goalie about to kick the ball back into, trying to kick the ball to midfield and beyond. And he does that. Number 6 of Rochester, though, kicking it all the way back just about a foot to the right wide. Now Peru's goalie once again up to kick the ball. And the kick. Number 1, Trey Adley of Rochester with the ball. Now it's number 8 trying to drive the ball in the goal. The goalie catches the ball in midair. A drop kick soars high into the air, as high as any ball we've seen tonight. 12 and 16 and 8. All of Rochester, all kicking the ball. Rochester keeping the ball, trying to keep the ball in play, but Peru in possession now of the ball. Rochester and Peru both go after it, but the first person to get their legs on it is number 4 of Rochester, number 8 of Rochester, and number 22 of Peru dueling, but number 22 accidentally kicks it out of bounds, so it's now number 8 of Rochester with the throw. Number 11 of Rochester passes to number 24 of Rochester, who in turn passes to number 2 of Rochester, met up with 3 Peru players, but somehow manages to get to it, get the ball to number 11 of Rochester, and the ball is dove upon by number 0 of Peru. An extremely well-timed save by the goalie, but a great effort on Rochester's part. Peru's ball, free kick. Now, Peru kicking 10 to Peru 3. Trying to get it back to Peru 10. And back to Peru 3. But Rochester 2 does not want that cycle to keep going on. So Garrett Etchison decides to kick it to Rochester. Peru getting the ball dangerously close. Trey Adley. Now, 24 Rochester with the ball. Manages to kick it off to number 6 of Rochester. And a nice kick. And now it's a race against time and the goalie. But the goalie eventually manages to get the ball. Now, number 16 of Rochester with the ball. Hard kick by Rochester. Hard kick back by Peru. And number 8 of Peru and number 12 of Rochester nearly headbutt. Peru, however, gets the ball. The free kick. The free kick kicked to his left all the way from right field to left field. Etchison with a header. A headbutter. And now, Peru 10 lining up the shot, just misses. But a good shot on number 10 of Peru's part. Now, Cole Dillingham once again lining up his shot. His first on the from the opposite goal. And a nice kick. Rochester with the ball. 6 passes to 16. Back to 6. 6 kicking to number 11. And number 11 leading the charge. Keeping the ball briefly stolen by Peru. But back, number 6 of Rochester kicks, only to be shot down by Peru. Number 6 of Rochester, hard kick. Hits the windshield of a truck and goes careening out into the gravel. So now number 11 of Peru lining up his shot. Number 2 of Rochester charging in but lets the ball slide. Etchison now up to throw. Throws it to 7 of Rochester. Number 2 of Rochester glances off number 2 of Peru's back. 7 and 3. 3 shoves 7 pretty hard. And Etchison for Rochester throws the ball back in to 11. And now from Peru back to number 24 of Rochester. Number 14 of Peru now to number 2 of Rochester to number 11 of Rochester. All the way down to number 3 of Peru. Turning the ball around. Number 3 of Peru leading the charge back. Number 2 of Peru. Number 4 of Rochester, though, halting the momentum temporarily. Number 24 of Rochester giving a nice kick. And number 11 of Rochester attempting the kick to Etchison. Number 2 of Peru. The ball is stolen by number 24 of Rochester, though. And demonstrating fancy footwork, he's able to outmaneuver, I count, 3 Peru players. Number 11 of Rochester, now in Peru territory. Kicks it over to Adley. Number 20 of Rochester kicking the ball, almost goes out of bounds. But Peru's own number 24 kicks it out of bounds. We now have 13 minutes left in the second half. Just under 13 minutes left in the second half. And the score has not changed since 15 minutes into the first half. The Rochester Zebras lead 1-0. Peru leading a charge, but Adley manages to get the ball to a Rochester teammate. But a whistle is blown by the refs and it appears a free kick will be awarded to Rochester. Number 12 of Rochester will indeed. And now, here we go. 12 of Rochester to number 18 of Rochester. The clock is slowly ticking down. But it's still anybody's game here. At Kiwanis Field. Now Peru trying to keep the ball out of their goal. Number 12 of Rochester comes out of nowhere. Charges the ball. Peru getting the ball back out. Rochester kicking. One of Rochester's members kicking into a teammate who then kicks it in an arc. Peru now with the ball, leading a charge. Number 9, Tone, steals the ball from Peru. And now number 6 of Rochester, overarching kick. And, oh, a save by number 0. Adley attempts to kick a goal in, but number 0 of Peru keeps the ball out with a diving catch. And the ball rolls out of bounds. Rochester. The officials point to Rochester. And now number 6 of Rochester. Kneeing it off to Peru. Peru with the ball. A hard kick to number 2 of Peru. And now it's a battle of the twos. Two of Peru kicks it out of bounds. And now, and the whistles are blowing their, and the officials are blowing their whistles for number 2 of Peru was trying to throw the ball. When it was really number 20 of Rochester who, when it was really Rochester's possession. Now, number 22 of Peru kicking it off to his teammates. And Peru throwing the ball in. Rolls out of bounds. The ball goes to Rochester.
Oh!
And now we're back. Peru kicking the ball. Back out. Number 22 of Peru. Number 12 of Rochester with the ball. Number 9 of Rochester. The momentum of the ball carries it out of bounds. Number 1 of Rochester with the ball. Number 6 of Rochester. Back to number 1 of Rochester, Adley. Number 8 of Rochester with the ball. Now Peru kicking it down. Number 4 of Rochester stopping the momentum. Number 12 of Rochester thrusting his chest out to stop the ball. And now taking it back up to around midfield. Number 24 of Rochester with the ball. Number 6 of Rochester manages to steal it away from Peru, and the heat is on. Number 2 of Rochester, Etchison, to Tone. Attempts to get it to Tone, but a swarm of Peru players, defenders are there. Number one, kicking it to number 4. Forming a strategy, Adley to number 6. Number 1 of Peru heads it, and another Peru player kicks it away. Number 12 of Rochester with the ball. Kicks it down towards the goal, and it would have been a goal. The goalie manages to stop it, though. High kick. 20 of Rochester accidentally heads it. Number 7 of Rochester with the ball. Rochester with the ball. Fighting for number 3 of Rochester for control. And the officials give the ball to Peru. Now 10 of Peru lining up a shot. Up and over. Dillingham manages to save the ball from near certain doom. And a high and long kick all the way over to Peru territory. Impressive work by Dillingham, who has allowed no goals over the past 57 minutes. 14 of Peru with the ball. Kicks it as soon as Tone comes charging in. 22 of Peru getting the ball back after kicking it to a teammate. Number 20 of Rochester, though, getting the ball. And now, number 6 of Rochester getting the ball, kicking it down to number 1 of Rochester, but the goalie makes a fantabulous slide and catches the ball. 20 of Rochester, passing it to 8 of Rochester, keeping it in bounds. But once again, an early scoop by the goalie for Peru. And once again, another save by the goalie for Peru. High kick. 20 of Rochester to 2 of Rochester to 7 of Rochester. Back to 2 of Rochester. Back to 20 of Rochester. Peru finally breaks the three-way cycle. And number 3 of Peru. And now, number 2 of... Number 2 of Peru nearly kicking out of bounds. Number 10 of Peru able to back him up. Number 6 of Rochester trying to kick it. Keep it in bounds. The referees deemed the possession of the ball to be in the favor of Rochester. Etchison with the ball. 3/4 of the way through the game. Score still 1-0. Again, the score is still 1-0. Now, Etchison with the throw-in. 17, back to Etchison. High kick. The goalie with a spectacular catch. Peru's goalie. An overarching kick that bounced its way into midfield and beyond. Rochester, though, manages to stop the ball, and 16 of Rochester now with the ball. Number 24 of Rochester and number 22 of Peru going after the ball. Number 2 of Peru and number 24 of Rochester in hot pursuit of number 2 of Peru. And the ball stays with Peru. Number 10 of Peru. Number 24 of Peru then steals it back. Number 17 of Peru. Rochester of Rochester continuously going down. 17 of Rochester manages to steal from 14 of Peru. Number 9 of Rochester now charging down. Number 17 of Rochester kicks it right into the goalie's hands. Tremendous effort by the Rochester Zebras. And once again, Rochester kicking it up in the air and it bounces down. Number 16 of Rochester kicking it towards their goal. And a kick by Peru, number 2 of Peru, in hot pursuit, number 2 of Rochester, and the ball rolls out, and it's deemed that the ball was for Peru. Number 7 of Rochester, number 4 of Rochester teaming up to take the ball out of their territory, only for it to be kicked right back by number 11 of Peru. Peru with a kick on almost a goal. And almost goal by Peru. Great effort. Dillingham, however, manages to save the ball after an initial muff. Adley manages to kick the ball all the way from near goal, the goal line. Manages to kick the ball down to near three quarters of the way there. Etchison with the kick. 14-17. And the Hero fan catching the ball as it flew out of bounds. Now, Etchison with the throwing in the ball. Out of bounds. Rochester still with the possession. Etchison throwing in again. Etchison running with the ball. Tone keeping in the air. So two kicks by 16. A header. Two headers in a row. Three kicks and two headers keep the ball in the air for quite some time. But Peru driving it back across midfield. Rochester giving an answer. And Tone kicking it to 17. Back to Tone. And Adley racing towards the ball as it rolls out of bounds. Rochester still in possession of the ball. The throw-in. 11 of Rochester. Keeping the ball. Rochester's. Number 4 of Rochester. Kicking it down. Nine of Rochester trying to get the ball. Number 14 of Peru with the ball about to throw. A throw by 14. Number 16 of Rochester trying to get the ball. And it's a fierce war between Peru and Rochester. Rochester's 24 now has the ball. Lining up his shot. Tone kicks it right into the outside of the net. 24 kicks it almost wide. Tone tries to keep the ball alive, but it goes straight at the net. Still, Rochester up 1-0 with 16 minutes and slowly counting down. However, Peru covering half the distance is one kick. A high kick by number 4, which keeps the ball in play. Number 8 of Rochester and number 8 of Peru doing it out. The ball rolls out of bounds. And now Peru throwing it in. 22 of Peru with the ball. Peru straight kick, but rolls easily into Dillingham's hands. Throwing the ball. Dillingham throwing it to number 5, Chaz Nelson. And Nelson with a hard charge. But Tone quickly picks up the slack. Peru now has the ball due to the ball being kicked out of bounds. Now, a line kick. Whistle gives the referee gives the whistle. And a nice knee in by number 20 of Rochester, number 6 of Rochester doing it out for the ball. And now trying to get the ball out of bounds. The ball is still Peru's. 14 and a half minutes left. The score is still 1-0. Again, the score is still 1-0. And number 8 kicks directly to number 6. And the ball saved by Cole Dillingham, manages to fall on it, and a lot of applause from the Rochester fans. That's the second of two close calls of the night. Now number 7 of Rochester lining up his pass, goes right to number 14 of Peru, Jazz Nelson, with the ball. 12 of Peru. Kicks it out of bounds. Peru throws it in. Buck kicks it out. Rochester now getting ready to throw in. Number 24, Micah Town. And the hefty throw, number 11 of Rochester, trying to catch up to the ball. And it's Rochester's ball. Peru kicks it out. Number 18 of Peru and number 11 of Rochester fighting over the ball. Number 24 of Rochester with the ball. Number 2 of Rochester keeping it in the air. Number 6 of Rochester with a header. And a high header. And number 2 Rochester with a header. A lot of headers. And now a kick by number 0 of Peru, the goalie. Number 6 of Rochester kicking to Etchison. 24 of Rochester attempting to kick to number 6 of Rochester and succeeds. Oh, and the ball hits the post, or the goalie hits the post, and an almost goal by Rochester does not roll in, but Rochester still in the lead, 1-0. Twelve minutes left to go in the game. Number 7 of Rochester with the ball. And the ball goes soaring out. 12 of Peru with the ball. Now, 20 of Rochester. Number 6 of Rochester. High arcing kick. Number 11 of Rochester. Leading the charge, kick, lining it up. Peru is clear, and that is an easy goal by number 11 of Rochester. Goal! The goalie manages to stop the ball momentarily, but is thrown clear from, well, the ball is thrown clear from the goalie, and the goalie is thrown clear from, the goalie is thrown clear from the goal, and the ball is clear, thrown clear of the goalie. So therefore, number 11 Rochester decided to have the ball go in the goal. We will be back very shortly. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back, sports fans. And with just under 11 minutes to go, 10:59, the score is now 2-0 Rochester. And Rochester, the Zebras are now facing the Peru Tigers. Peru kicking it almost to the goal, but Cole decides to pick up the ball. A kick. Past midfield. 10 minutes and 30 seconds left to go on our running clock. A high kick, and it goes, and it hits. And the ball goes out of bounds. An attempted goal by Rochester goes completely over the fence and nearly hits a silver van. The whistle means the ball is now in play. Peru kicking it off, and a collision between number 20 and number 8 of Rochester and Peru. Number 20 of Rochester passing to number 6 of Rochester, getting ready to line up, trying to make it a third goal. And number 1 of Rochester kicks the ball while in the goalie. Fortunately, no one was hurt. And now at midfield, number 7 of Peru, managing to tip off the ball to his teammate. Rochester, however, kicking it back to midfield. But it goes out of bounds. Peru throwing the ball in, but the whistle's blowing. With less than 9 minutes to go, Rochester leads by 2. Number 1 of Peru and number 20 of Rochester fighting for the ball. And a high kick. And it comes down hard. And a header by number 7 of Peru, but it goes out of bounds. Cole Dillingham, number 00, number 6 of Rochester, trying to get in a header or a chest hit, but goes over him. Ball is now in Peru's possession, goes out of bounds, so now it's Rochester's possession. Number 12 of Rochester, with the throw, Peru with a header, goes backwards. Number 9 of Rochester, number 10 of Peru, fighting for the ball, but Etchison of Rochester now has the ball and kicking it over to number 6. And a hard curving kick goes out of bounds. Nice effort by Will Tone. And a hard kick by Peru. 24 of Rochester, trying to kick it to his buddy Will Tone. Number 7 of Rochester. And a high kick by Cole Dillingham, and it almost goes out of bounds. Peru's number 23 finishes the job for him. Time running out for the Tigers. And Rochester not wanting to give any leeway to Peru. High kick. Comes down hard and out of bounds. For Rochester, now with the ball. Hard throw. Nearly goes out of bounds by number three. Number three of Peru. Number three of Peru now dribbling the ball. Pass to number 10 of Peru. And a kick. Dillingham nearly, it doesn't catch it initially, but does catch the ball. 6 minutes even left to go. 2-0, Rochester. And now Rochester. Goal! Goal by Rochester. With 5:50 remaining, Rochester now brings it up 3-0. And don't go anywhere, sports fans. We will be back in a moment. Welcome back, sports fans. What a fantastic game this is turning out to be. The Rochester Zebras are leading right now 3-0 with 5:46 left to go. And now back to the game. Number 6 of Rochester with the ball. Now Peru. Peru with the ball. Number 2 of Rochester with the ball. 20 of Rochester with the ball, dribbling. Number 7 of Rochester, high kick, and it comes down close to the goal. Rochester, number 6 of Rochester lining up to goal! Goal by Rochester's number 6. Has at least one goal and possibly one assist. Maybe even 2 goals. Rochester now leads 4-0 with just over 5 minutes remaining in the game. Two goals in 45 seconds for the Rochester Zebras. Number 6 had the ball lined up perfectly and managed to kick the ball at such an angle that the goalie that it was virtually impossible for the goalie to get it. And a free kick by Peru. 5:05 left in the game. Number 8 of Peru lining up his free kick. My mistake. Apparently the refs have decided to eliminate that last goal. So the score is right now 3-0 Zebras with 5:05 left. Peru now has the ball and is getting ready to free kick. And the officials. And the officials deemed the ruling to be for the Peru Tigers. Rochester wanting to get that goal back. Number 5 of Peru and number 6 of Rochester battling for the ball. Oh, and a hard shove by number 3 of Peru. And there's some words being thrown between the two sides. And Etchison seems to have the wind knocked out of him. Oh, and number three has been given the red card. Now, Peru, for the last 4 minutes and 32 seconds, will be playing without number three, Zach Zorn. And now, number four of Rochester, passing to number seven of Rochester. Back to number four of Rochester. Number 20 of Rochester. And then number two of Rochester, who got shoved just a moment ago. And it looks like the coach over there is giving a bit of a chewing out to number three, Zorn, who got called out on who got the red card after shoving Garrett Etchison. Back to the game. Rochester with the throw. Seven of Rochester, just under 4 minutes left to go in the game. Rochester wanting to get that goal back. A foot wide to the left. Nice effort by number six of Rochester. Killian Bailey. Now, up to kick. 22 of Peru. Rochester there to greet the ball. Number six of Rochester. Passing it to number 23. Getting the ball to number 23 of Rochester. And a shoving match between 23 of Rochester and 5 of Peru. 24 of Rochester. Throwing it to number 20 of Rochester. And the ball goes flying into the stands and is caught by the fans. 24 of Rochester. Once again, up the throw. 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the game. The Zebras lead by 3-0 and have victory in their grasp. And the throw by number 24. Number 5 of Peru. Trying to kick it to number 20 of Rochester and succeeds. Number 17 to number 7 of Rochester. Kicks it down. Peru is there to greet the ball. And now Peru has the ball. 24 gets the ball after a long kick. Now to 17. Attempted pass to 24. Instead goes to 10 of Peru. 22 of Peru. Kicking. Number 24 of Rochester deflects it. Peru trying to get a goal. A minute 30 left in the game. And the ball rolls out of bounds. Now a corner kick for Peru. With just about a minute to go, the score is still 3-0 Zebras. And it is a goal for Peru, but Dillingham is questioning the ruling. There is a slight gap right there in the netting, and the officials are wondering if this certain gap was where the ball popped through, because if so, the goal will be counted no good. The goal is counted no good, and Rochester now still up 3-0. 30 seconds left in the game. Number 24 of Rochester with the ball. Kicking it down downfield. 22 of Peru with the ball. 20 seconds left in the game. 4 of Rochester to 12 of Rochester goes out of bounds. Peru's ball. We're down 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is your game, everybody. The final between the Peru Tigers and your host, Rochester Zebras, is Rochester 3, Peru nothing. Thank you for tuning in to RTC TV4. Visit our website, www.rtc4.com, for more videos. Again, visit our website, www.rtc4.com, for more videos. Once again, I am Isaac Smith. We will see you next time on RTC TV4, home of the Zebras and high school sports.